I don't think so.
Oh, I see. That's a pair you're growing there.
That's very generous of you. I'll see. You're full of joys today, huh?
Here we are. Don't even bother looking.
Okay. Here, look.
Not looking so rosy over there.
Fiddlesticks.
Woo! Well, shit. Yes.
Here's my liquor money gone.
Time spent.
Okay. Bye. Okay. Fine, just a little more.
You know, this kind of thing is why nothing gets done around here.
Well, this will do.
To two people.
Y'all know damn well I taught you everything you know about cards.
It's getting fun now. Yep, there.
If you want to toast, do it in your pants, hmm?
Let's wake up, shall we?
Let's go.
Gotcha, bitch.
And I am spent.
All right. Until
And I got eaten by a damn alligator. Great. Luckily for me, I saved my damn game. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Got my ass eaten by an alligator last episode, but it's all good because we're going to keep it pushing like we will do in any other episode. Make sure y'all subscribe to the channel. And God bless you and your families. Thank you for once again taking part in my content. You know, viewing my content, should I say. And yeah, I'm going to keep on putting these out for you guys as long as you keep supporting my channels. And as you can see, I say plural, as in multiple channels. Yes, I work on YouTube 24/7, 365, always making content. Although YouTube constantly takes down my channels, I continue to put videos out because I enjoy doing it. It has nothing to do with trying to make money or become famous. Although those two things wouldn't hurt if it was to end up happening. But yeah, you know, stay tuned for more content. New videos uploaded whenever I'm not busy.
Nothing?
I don't believe you.
It's just a little robbery, all right? Nothing serious.
Good. What are you robbing?
A stage. There's a stage coming through. Now, according to the fella I met, it'll have a bunch of money aboard and no security whatsoever as it comes up the river trail between here and Catfish Jackson.
Okay. This sounds worth investigating. You and, who?
I don't know. I thought I'd do it on my own. It'll be unprotected. It'll be a huge take, but I should make out okay.
There ain't no such thing as unprotected. Now, who you want to be with?
I guess you.
Now?
I don't need no hand-holding offer.
Oh, come on, kid. But if we decide to do it once we've had it, look, I'm taking half the money.
All right, let's get going, Dad. He should be on his way right now. It seems like only yesterday you and me were shooting our way in here to rob those fools.
Yeah, I know.
I'll be glad to leave this place behind, if I'm honest. Got a bad feel to it.
At least she's got a roof.
You've got a roof. Of course, I'm outside with the juniors.
Oh, you ain't even 20 years old. Your time will come.
Lenny is my favorite character, aside from Arthur. And John, of course, but Lenny's my favorite in this game.
Who's the fella told you about this?
It's a sound lead, I told you.
And what did he have to gain by giving you this information?
You mean did I give him money or a gun? You're just gonna have to trust me on this one, Arthur.
Okay, I do. You more improved yourself the past 6 months.
Don't forget, I was on the run for murder before falling in with you boys. For 3 years. It ain't like I'm new to any of this.
Those fellas killed your pa?
Yep. And I'd do it again right now.
Of course.
I hate the first person controls when I'm riding the horse. I can't control the horse and stare at shit at the same time. It's very difficult, from what I notice.
Getting shot at.
It was good information.
Wait. Look. Was there some money here? Not much.
Yeah, ain't much. Because it was a trap. Stage companies do this all the time. Set up traps to catch fools.
Shit.
Like you and me.
I feel like a fool.
Well, that's good. Because you are. You're still alive. Don't worry too much about it. Get out of here before any more turn up.
All right. See you back at camp.